wonderful morning. You know, I was thinking maybe we could do something as a family.
You mean your family and our family together? What a great idea. Not.
Well, what about the rest of you?
When pigs fly. No way.
Dad, you're not serious about letting Carol and her kids be a part of our team, are you?
They are a part of our family now. Why shouldn't we give them a chance?
Because they're a bunch of weak, dorky, wuss, stinko geeks. Just a personal opinion. Don't look now, Dad. The Larsons just showed up.
Yeah.
They're even bigger than last year.
A nice family.
Nice family? They're gonna eat us for lunch.
Wins.
Karen, you gotta eat something. Come on.
Is there sugar in this? Eat
your pie. 10 seconds.
Five.
Honey, they were actually hugging. You know, you were right. Seeing you all work together, well, that's just more important than winning some stupid trophy.
And I would like to add one thing to that. If we all work together, we can kick butt and win that stupid trophy!
You know, of all the championships that we've won, this one is the best!
Yeah! Yeah, because we had to win it with a handicap.
What are you talking about?
We had to work with you guys.
Ed, if it weren't for Karen, we never would have made it to the finals at all.
Well, we would have run away with the whole thing if it wasn't for the Prince of Darkness.